good run. That was a good run. Again, to the two Gixxers and a R1. That's got quite a bit of work done to it. Good friggin' race. Good race. Pretty much how I thought it would go. But good race. I cannot wait to change the gearing on this thing.
Dude, that
exhaust
is loud.
Yeah.
Mine is loud.
Yeah, it is. But it'll be alright, because all we're doing is one pull, so I'll just have to remember just go down. Yeah. It'll be fucking easy.
And once you do it, I mean, you're going to love GP
shit. Yeah. I told myself at the start of the season I'd switch them over. That way I had my whole year, and I wouldn't have to worry about switching mid-year or some shit. Wow.
This is standard, right?
Yeah. Even Katie said she wants to switch, so that's good that we both make the switch at the same time.
Yeah.
I love how fucking lowered this thing is,
right,
dude.
Compared to this, is slammed.
Yeah.
Thank you.
so nice. And just going down? Oh, shit. Fucking love it. So I'm actually on Dr. Gap's motorcycle. We switched. Him and I were supposed to race, and I ended up racing that gentleman there. But it's currently in GP shift, so I gotta get used to that, which is a little different. Oh my god, does he have a rear brake on this thing? Good lord. Good race, good race. Cameras rolling. I'm really not sure. I don't have mirrors, so it's hard to check. But so Dr. Gaff and I switch bikes. I'm currently strapped and lowered. He's stock height, everything on the S1K Chicks S1000. So we're gonna go ahead and do a pull up here. Just past the bridge. Hopefully we can get a good run in. If not, we'll have to wait till we go around. He's about 20 pounds or so lighter than me, 15 pounds lighter than me. As you can tell, he tippy toes on the stock height S1K. And I gotta get used to this being strapped. It's a little harder to turn. Good lord. More for you guys here. I'm really liking the lowered bike. Really, really liking it. That was a really good run. I thought he let off. I thought I saw the corner of my head let off. But he might have just been switching gears. But that was still a really, really good run. That's actually a really fair race. That was a really, really fair race. With us switching bikes like that. I know some things that's going to happen to that S1K.